To change password on Google Pixel 9, start by opening Settings, then scroll all the way down until you see Security and Privacy. Then scroll down again and select the Device Unlock option. And then we're going to tap on the Screen Lock. And then we're going to choose our new screen lock. So we can use whatever we want here. Enter it in. And then this will be set as your new login.